It's Sway in the morning.
Only on Shade 45.
Big boy!
Big boy!
Turn up!
What up, brother?
In the neighborhood.
I'm at home in L.A., Power 106 in L.A., man. I saw the Twitter blast, so I had to just call up and say what's up to YG.
Big boy.
Big boy, what up, homie?
What's going on with y'all, man? What up, Sway?
What up, brother? How you doing? This is my brother right here.
That's
man.
Tiny.
Yeah, hey, but Sway, I can kind of curse on air with you, huh?
God dare you.
Oh, man, I ain't going to do that shit.
Hey,
I just wanted to call and say what was happening, man. I was just going through Twitter and seeing that the brothers were up there, man. So I just wanted to say what's up to YG and Mustard.
But hold up. Big boy, really, for Big Boy is like the gatekeeper in L.A. when it comes to radio. He's the vanguard. Can I say that?
Yeah, you can say that. Sure. I don't know quite what it means, but it sounds good.
Okay,
it
sounds good. All right, great, man. He's the pioneer.
I'll do that. I'll take that, brother.
We've seen a lot of greats come out of L.A. What is it that makes YG special, in your opinion?
You know what, man? Dude didn't need what we had here. You know what I'm saying? YG's one of those cats where you could help him out by pressing play, but he was going to do it without you. You know what I'm saying? Mm. If we didn't jump behind him on Power 106, he was going to make it happen anyway, man. And one thing that you can get from YG is that he's from the turf. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And cats really respect that. You know, you see it in them. You know, whatever it may be as far as, like, you know, there's no Hollywood polish on dude. Like, what you see YG when he's walking and when you see him talking, that's the same way you see him on stage in the studio or if you're just having a conversation with him.
Yeah. Plus, he can rap.
Yeah, okay. That. All right. That helps if you're a rapper.
Yeah, because you know you got a lot of rappers who got a lot of things going on, but don't like to rap.
Yeah, but that.
But that. But the rap game.
It looked like the acting card's about to pop too, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Where?
Yeah, we doing it big like that.
We'll talk
big
about
boy know
that.
What's happening.
Okay, we're gonna talk about that up next. Big boy, thanks for
big
calling,
boy,
man.
Big.
You dating right now? How's that going for you, YG?
I mean, I got you feel my little main squeeze at the crib. Yeah, I got at the crib right now. Day one, you feel me? Mm-hmm. We be going through some things, but, you know.
It's hard being a rapper.
Man, it is.
Yeah, they don't trust you at all.
I don't trust her either.
Damn.
And she at the crib?
She in the city.
Oh, okay. Not the crib, the city.
Not the crib, the city.
Yeah, okay, you made it clear.
It's hard to trust. Why is it that you don't trust her, though?
I don't trust myself sometimes.
You don't trust yourself sometimes?
Yeah, I don't trust myself. I be doing shit that I don't even be, feel me? Like, wait, hold up. Hold up what I'm doing. Hold up.
Yeah.
Hey, but I don't know. I got trust issues. I be gone so much. I be moving. You feel me? I be on my grind. So I don't be having time for like stuff sometimes. Uh-huh, uh-huh. You feel me? You know, females, when you don't show them enough attention, they going to go find it somewhere else. Yeah.
Is that true, Heather B?
I entertain myself a lot.
Wow. Tracy G, that's true? If you're not getting the right attention, you're going to go find it somewhere else?
You know what? I'll have to say that's true here.
Okay, YG. Get the game from YG.
Exactly.
All right. Now, it was mentioned that you got some acting roles coming up? Or?
Oh, yeah. I got a movie that's out. I shot it with Mario Van Peebles directed. It's called We The Party. It was on BET. It came out in some theaters. Mm-hmm. And my album, we going to drop a movie to it. Then Nip doing a movie. Mm-hmm. I got a main role in that. So, yeah.
Did y'all already start shooting the Nip movie?
Nah, he doing the script still, but it's like, it's going to be like a LA-based movie.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right. Let me know what role y'all want me to play.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to tell Nip to holler at you.
Yeah, tell Nip to holler at me, man. Every time somebody talk a movie, I'm just going to throw it in there and
That's
see what
right.
happens. We The Party, Mario Van Peebles was around, he made that around his son. I remember that his son came up here with him and talked about the movie. That's a cool movie that a lot of people didn't get a chance to see.
Yeah.
You know, but I remember it came out on the big screen and he was fighting to get more screens. But congratulations, man.
Smash off in that Porsche like Sky. My nigga smoke Kush, no pie. If that puss got a bus, I'm like, no. Hey, pussy bitch, you the type that got hurts. I'm a six-figure nigga, your account no digits. Fuck a bitch and bust nothing 4 minutes. Why? Cause I ain't got time for pussy. Why'd you wish your type? I'm hitting all kinds of pussy. Look, you the type to hang with niggas you don't like. For the fame, that's a shame. Your lifestyle is all hype. I used to drive that all-white Beamer. I had to get that Porsche cause it was cleaner. Look, now I'm about to throw foes on that bitch. I'm in a party stuffing, checking foes on that bitch. Look. And if one fight, then we all fight. Boom, bow, bing, nigga on sight. Hey. Yeah.
YG, Sway in the Morning. I know you got another one in your holster. Take your time with it.
Rollie on the wrist, Louis on the belt. I'm about to call the IRS on myself. AMG Benzes, Porsches on foes. Me and Musta pull up, that's a car show. Niggas getting mad cause we just getting money. I could be your boo thing, not your hubby. Look, all these bitches love me, all these bitches love me. If I had 100 dicks, I let all these bitches fuck me. New house, new whip, new year, new goals. Same niggas, same shit, same clique, same bros. Nigga, I'm a real one. If I ain't got it, then I'ma steal one. Niggas, I never fear one. Ladies, I eat the pussy on the first day. Then brush my teeth with Colgate. I'd rather spend money before I spend time. Ask Drake here till you know lie, nigga. I'm a real one.
Hey. YG, ladies go. And gentlemen, YG.
Told up, 400.
Damn, something like you got a lot of female action in your life.
I tell you, I'm 22, man. We cracking.
Said if you had 100 dicks, you'll.
I let all these bitches fuck me.
And then Jeezy is featured on his next song, Plan. Is he still EPing Young?
Yeah, he's executive producing
EP?
Yep, the album.
Two of the most America's Most Wanted?
No, he doing my album.
He's going to executive produce your album?
He Young from Bobby.
That's what's up, man. Okay, yeah. How'd that happen?
He was in the city, in the club. We was in the club. Drummer was DJing. Feel me? They was playing all my records. Whole club was turned up. Then after that, we on the same label, so he reached out to the label. Then they connected us, and then since then we've been working.
So when the artists come and executive produce another artist's album, do they pay for all the costs, or they just put their name on for namesake, or they get royalties back?
No, they get points on points on the album. You feel me? That's like what we got going on.
And is he gonna be in the studio telling you, helping you find music? And
he was already like the R.I.P. song he got.
Yeah.
You feel me? That was for me, but I turned it down.
Ooh.
Yeah, woo. That's what I said. Hey, you feel me? He made that for me. He told me like that should be my single. I wasn't fucking with it though. But he put on this mixtape and it cracked off. But like this record we finna play right now, he gave me this too.
Okay, but damn, man, he owe you one for that R.I.P.
Oh yeah, man. You feel me? We working. We working.
YG, ladies and gentlemen.
It's Sway in the Morning.
Only on Shade 45.